Police in Auburn are investigating a crash that left one person dead and three others injured last night. Police say a car hit another that was leaving side by each brewery. Police are still working to determine the cause of that crash.